Good morning, kids. Today is Wednesday, April 29, 2020. Today we're going to be meeting in our virtual class, but this video is just to review a few topics of the readings we worked with today. We're going to talk about the flying doctors and the floating doctors with doctors, which is the reading you're going to be working on in work. Let's take a look at our presentation. So what is a flying doctor? A flying doctor is a doctor that comes to your country to help you. As you can see here, this is a plane that kind of looks like an ambulance that is well equipped to help others and bring medicine. Okay, so as you can see in this image, these are some of the flying doctors. They are well equipped. They also, if they don't have the equipment they need in the town or a hospital close by, they fly the patient to the nearest hospital, okay? This is an image of the inside of a flying plane with the flying doctor. As you can see, is well equipped, mostly like a hospital. It has everything it needs to help patients. Okay, so what is a flying doctor? And what does a flying doctor do? A flying doctor is a well-equipped, doctor that will go far to countries or towns that don't have a well-equipped hospital. In countries like Africa, doctors need to fly there to take medicine and visit patients. When patients are ill or have an emergency, the ambulance can make it on time. So the flying doctors use their helicopters or planes to visit sick people and take them to a nearest hospital really quick. Flying doctors are definitely angels, okay? Another interesting story is the one we're gonna be finding in our workbook, page 80, about floating doctors. A while ago, there was a doctor called Ben Labrot. He was visiting Tanzania. He found that 140 people were sick and didn't have any medicine or a hospital close by. He was so sad and mad about this situation because he didn't have enough medicine to help him. So he decided to get an old boat and sail. Sail and find the closest hospital. And after this experience he lived, he became a floating doctor. He is founded by different people. Different people help him to make this dream come true. He now is known as the floating doctor. He has a team of nurses, and what they do is they sail to small villages and treat sick people and bring them medicine, which is also an awesome, awesome thing to do. So this is pretty much the floating doctor's kits. That's what you're gonna be working on in workbook today. Here is another image of this floating doctor, what he does. He goes to poor villages and helps ill people, helps sick people. Here's one of the boats he uses, okay? Okay, kids, well, go ahead and do your workbook activity, page 80, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.